Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we're going to read about favor from the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of Esther, chapter 2, verse 15. And Esther obtained favor in the sight of all them that looked upon her, because our Lord God Jehovah Jireh was with Queen Esther. Verse 17. And the king loved Esther above all the women, and Esther obtained grace and favor in the king's sight more than all the virgins, so that the king set the royal crown upon Esther's head and made her Queen Esther. Let us also turn to the book of Luke, in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Luke chapter 2, verse 52. And Jesus Christ of Nazareth increased in wisdom and stature and in favor with our Lord God, Jehovah, Holy Spirit, and mankind. Also, let's turn to the book of Hebrews, chapter 4, verse 16. Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace in the throne room of our Lord God, Jehovah, that we may obtain or get mercy and find grace to help in our time of need. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.